Imagine coming home from shooting a wedding, clicking a few buttons, then waking up the next morning to a folder of completely edited images ready to deliver to your client. Sound pretty good? Well, with a bit of preparation and a handy new AI-powered software called ImagenAI, spending hours editing your photos could be a thing of the past. In fact, you can expect an entire wedding of images edited for you in only half an hour. Outsourcing your image editing is the best way to scale your wedding photography business, leaving you more time to book more weddings and take more photos. And ImagenAI might just be the quickest, easiest, and most affordable way to do it. Now, I'm a wedding photographer near Byron Bay here in Australia, but I haven't been shooting much lately, so I've asked my friend Jacqueline Portalise, an awesome wedding photographer from Seattle, to lend a hand with this review. Jackie has been putting ImagenAI through its paces with thousands of recently shot wedding photos. So I'm happy to pass this review over to her so she can talk you through all the pros and cons and whether ImagenAI is right for you. And she's also much better than me at talking to the camera. So over to you, Jackie.
Hello, my friends. My name is Jacqueline Portalise. I am a wedding and commercial photographer based out of Seattle, Washington. And I want to talk to you guys about this new AI photo editing software that has been absolutely changing my life the past couple of months. That would be ImagenAI. Okay, so here's the situation. What if I told you that there is now an AI photo editing technology that learns the way that you edit in Lightroom and can apply your exact style to an entire shoot almost instantly, and in a way where you will hardly need to tweak anything afterwards? Or in some cases, you might not have to tweak it at all. Well, guess what? ImagenAI is exactly that, and it is amazing. This tool literally takes what you've taught it about your own Lightroom routine and applies white balance, tone, presence, colors, and even cropping and straightening to an entire catalog. I mean, this tool is so smart, you guys. It can literally apply edits with consistent exposure and toning across the board, regardless of your setting or lighting situation. It's kind of like if presets were actually efficient. And I love that for us. Okay, so at this point, you're probably like, wait, what? But don't worry, because I'm gonna give you the whole tour from A to Z. And I guarantee that by the end of this, you'll be making your own ImagenAI account. Like, I actually challenge you not to, considering they give you 1,000 edits for free. Am I moving my hands too much? Okay, let's take a look. So there are 4 parts to the ImagenAI process: teach, edit, download, and fine tune. So first things first, we want to teach ImagenAI the way that we edit in Lightroom. And the way that we can do that is by uploading one or more of our past Lightroom catalogs totaling to 5,000 edited images. So I've already obviously done this because I've been working in ImagenAI for a couple months, but I'll just kind of show you guys real quick just sort of what the dialogues look like here. I'm just going to pick Anne and Brendan's because this is pretty recent. And I'll say Anne and Brendan's wedding. We'll choose it and we'll send it, and they will upload to ImagenAI for learning. Right, so now that we have taught ImagenAI the way that we edit in Lightroom, we can start editing ourselves. So we will go into this dialog here and we will browse for a catalog that we would like them to edit. So I'm gonna choose Corinne and Phillip's wedding because this is my most recent one that I have culled and it is ready to go. I'm going to name this Corinne and Phillip's wedding in Seattle. We're going to choose my editing profile, which I have named Cloudy because it's often cloudy here. And I'm going to select to straighten. I don't choose to crop because I don't really know if I trust it just yet, and it does a really good job straightening, so we'll try that and we'll choose it. Whoops, I can't do an apostrophe in here. We'll choose it and we will send it to ImagenAI for editing. So the insane part about this is it only takes like 30 minutes or so. Once it's done uploading, they're going to put it through their software and the AI robots are going to make it all pretty based on your editing profile. And then you're going to get an email saying, hey, you can download, and I will show you what that looks like. Once you get your email saying that your edits are completed, you can go to the download button over here and select the project in question, and that's it. You just download it and it goes right to your catalog. Which leads us to the final part of this whole process, the fine tuning. So this is kind of like the moment of truth where we're going to see how ImagenAI took my editing profile that it learned from me and applied it to the whole gallery, and any changes that we want to make, we can go ahead and do that in Lightroom now. Let's check it out. I mean, it's just so completely like pretty on point consistency wise with the coloring, the contrast, the exposure. I mean, it's just, it's absolutely phenomenal. And, you know, just to reiterate that I have not touched these ones at all. Some of them definitely need some tweaking, I think, but for the most part, I mean, these are just amazing. When I do go back and tweak all of Corinne and Philip's wedding and really get it done and finalized and ready for delivery, I'm going to once again go and teach ImagenAI by uploading that finalized catalog. You'll probably want to do that every single time you finish editing a shoot, just so I can always continue learning from your style, and it will just get better and better and better. I'm sure some of you are probably like, wow, 5,000 edited images is a lot. You know what? Maybe you don't necessarily have 5,000 edited images across all your Lightroom catalogs, but that's okay. Because it just so happens that ImagenAI already has talent profiles ready for you that you can just access and use on your own galleries. So I have not personally used these yet myself, but for the sake of this review, I am going to try one out and we'll see how it does. I personally really like Rachel Nielsen's Timeless Color because that's kind of how I edit. I'm not sure if her style is going to work for one of my galleries, but I think we should go ahead and give it a shot. So I think I'm going to experiment with this wedding I had from last year that kind of has a similar like coastal vibe to the pictures that we see in Rachel's examples. So really excited to see what comes of it. Let's check it out. We're going to go back to our edit dialog and locate this wedding that I'm talking about. We're going to say Ashley and Ty's wedding. And we are going to choose hers, which is Timeless Color. And I'm gonna upload, and I will see you guys in 30 minutes. I guess it's technically like 3 seconds for you guys since this is pre-recorded. You know what? We're just gonna TikTok transition it, okay? Here we go. Boom, we're done. Ashlyn and Ty's wedding has been all edited with Rachel's profile. And so now we're gonna see what ImagenAI has done. Please stop recording. Okay, so my initial thoughts is that this is pretty freaking sweet. I think that Rachel's profile is like the perfect thing for like a bright sunny day where you have really high contrast, because it really flattens everything out. So I really appreciate that about this profile. And once again, ImagenAI manages to maintain perfect exposure and color toning consistency across the board, even though the lighting is vastly different. So let's check that out really quick. For example, you have the ceremony, which took place a little earlier in the afternoon. The sun is really high. You have the toasts, which are very, very backlit. And then moving onward, you have these gorgeous backlit sunny photos from Golden Hour going into our images from Twilight after the sun has already set. So maybe you're like me and you used one of these talent profiles and you think like, oh, you know, I like it, but I wish that there was globally a little more contrast. Totally no problem. So what we would do in that situation is we would select one image and we would do a little command A if you're on a Mac to select everything in here. And we would just lower our blacks and maybe we want to up our contrast a little bit. And what it's doing here is it is globally adding contrast and a little bit more black point in a relative way across the entire gallery, so it maintains its consistency. Isn't that cool? Okay, let's talk about price. But let me tell you, this one is super worth it. Okay, so we have two different pricing plans here. The first one is Creator, which is for those of us who have 5,000 edited images that we want to use to teach ImagenAI our own style. And the second is talents, for those who do not have 5,000 edited images or would just prefer to use ImagenAI's talent profiles that are already existing, like Rachel's. Let's take a look at the official prices here. And don't worry, I will do some math for you. Basically, for a catalog of like 500 images, you're paying $25 as a creator. Did I mention that you get the first 1,000 images edited for free? In conclusion, ImagenAI is amazing, and I think it's going to change the way a lot of us approach our time in the digital darkroom. I love that it's so easy to use, even if you just have a basic knowledge of Lightroom. I love that it uploads, edits, and downloads at incredible speeds. And it is incredibly affordable for the speed and efficiency it can edit and return your catalog. Okay, so now I want to know, what do you guys think about this? Do you think you would use ImagenAI? Do you think it's going to help our industry? Or do you think that maybe it's a little controversial? Well, whatever you're thinking, I am dying to hear your opinion. So please put your thoughts in the comments below and let's start a conversation about this because it's pretty interesting stuff. You guys, thank you so much for watching today. I hope that this video was helpful to you guys and that ImagenAI can save some time in your life too. So go forth and enjoy the software.